One.
Hey everyone, this is PTV. I am Tali Ginsberg with Michael Podberezin, who is doing a project called Megafon here at the PresenTense Institute, 2009. So Michael, tell us about your project.
So Megafon is a website that connects Israelis with original ideas about legislation and Knesset members who can help those ideas become a reality.
And you are an Israeli. Why did you decide to do this project? Is it something you saw as a problem that needed to be fixed?
As an Israeli, I have opinions about pretty much everything. So I have a lot of ideas how to fix stuff. And I have nowhere to direct it to, basically, because of the political system in Israel. And I feel that there is a genuine need for something like that to exist in the Israeli political sphere, and that's why I'm working for it.
And did anything in particular inspire you? Do you have a certain experience where you really wanted to connect with a Knesset member and weren't able to? Or is this just a general problem you saw?
Well, the truth is I actually saw a website that's directed at improving the iPhone, which hundreds of thousands of people have surfed in and voted in and commented in. And I figured if they can do something as elaborate and get so many emotions from people about the phone, how much emotion and attention can they get from people about their lives? So that's what basically got me to start.
Well, it's definitely a need, I think, that you are definitely going to address. And like I said, we just have, you know, 2 weeks left before pitch night, and I know you have accomplished a lot, but you have set in the future these next 2 weeks and the coming months here in Israel.
Well, PresenTense, they gave me a lot of tools, like planning a budget and making my executive summary. I'm just trying to work everything that I learned here and to put it in one package that I can present to potential funders and donors and places that might be interested in collaborating with my project. And basically now it's all about getting everything I learned here together in one place and moving forward.
Well, Michael is working hard. I know I'm going to be in Israel for a year and I'm looking forward to seeing all the progress you make.
Thank you.
So stay tuned to PresenTense and Megafon. Thank you very much.
Thank you.